from the famous Bob Barker Studio in Hollywood. Here it comes. It's The Price is Right at Night.
Get it, $10,000.
Leonard Jackson, come on down. Kelly Densmore, come on down. LaTanya Arribolo, come on down. And Logan Richardson, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right at Night. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
Hi, everybody.
Welcome to the show. How you doing? Hosanna, my friend George Gray, everybody. George Gray.
Hey, everybody. Hi, Mama May.
Hey, everybody. Welcome to The Price is Right at Night for real. Hey, George Gray, we have a special guest playing for charity today. Going to be a great evening of prizes and fun. Let's get it started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
First up, it's a web camera and a desktop computer. Working from home will be a breeze with this video conferencing camera that captures 360-degree video and audio for a fully immersive experience. From Owl Labs, one lock adapter and a ring light with stand are included, plus with a 21.5-inch 4K Retina display, this 3GHz iMac has 8 gigs of RAM and a 1TB Fusion drive. Take it away, Drew!
Hey, hey! Who's over there? James O'Halloran and Rachel Reynolds.
Hey, g'day, Drew!
Hey, everybody!
G'day, everybody.
The package over there goes whoever it's closest to the actual retail price without going over. Kelly, right? We're going to start with
yes.
you. Go ahead.
$1,600, Drew.
$1,600.
Woo!
Latonya.
$1,825.
$1,825. Thank you. Leonard.
I'm going to say $2,100.
$2,100. And Logan.
I'm going to say
$2,101. Actual retail price, $2,788. Logan,
woo!
Come over here.
That's me, baby. Woo!
Hi, Logan. Welcome to the show, buddy, right here.
Right.
If you noticed, Logan and I are 6 feet apart.
It's true.
You know, it's the second time meeting this guy. I'm so excited. Who's the special guest, George?
He's a Grammy Award-winning rapper, movie star, and founder of Kid Nation, Chris Ludacris Bridges. Come on down!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
What up? What up?
Man, how are you?
What's going on, man?
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
So excited to see you.
Can I just say my grandmother and my mother watched this show. You know, when I was an infant, this is like a dream come true. It's like a kid in a candy store for me. And this is bringing all of the family kind of like as a together.
Oh, thanks, man.
It's a beautiful thing, man.
Thank you.
I feel like a kid, straight up.
Thank you.
Ludacris is going to be playing right alongside our contestants.
Absolutely.
And whatever money you guys win, we're going to match it and give it to a charity.
No way.
What charity are we going to give it to?
Oh, yeah, that's awesome.
My charity is the Ludacris Foundation. We just inspire the youth to live their dreams through programs and partnerships which create experiences that help them envision new possibilities for their lives. So that's extremely important.
Thank you.
Yeah, man.
George, let's make sure Logan has a great run. What is he going to have doing today?
Logan, you take a run on your fun new pair of bicycles. Hit the trails on these 21-speed mountain bikes, which each feature mechanical disc brakes. Two bike locks are included. But you know what? Why should Logan run when he can drive his brand new car? It's the Dodge Charger SXT Blacktop, featuring a 3.6-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, rear-wheel drive, locking lug nuts, plus cargo net. It's the Dodge Charger!
Thank you, James. Thank you, Rachel. Luda, when's the last time you shopped for a Dodge Charger?
Hey, man, listen, I'm in the Fast and Furious movies. We're all about the American. Come on, we're all about
that's
the American
all you drive
muscle. That's
Dodge Chargers.
American muscle, man. I love driving those cars.
Well, you got a good chance, Logan. We're playing a game called Any Number. Let me show you the first number of the price of the Charger, not one from the Fast and the Furious, just a regular stock Dodge Charger.
By the way, I said we drive them. I never said we bought them.
Oh, yeah.
So I have no idea how much they are.
We'll find out. Let's see the first number and the price of the car. First number is a 3. We have 10 empty spaces, 10 numbers, 0 through 9. One number in each space, whatever you fill in first, that's what you win. The Schwinn bicycles are very nice. The piggy bank, barely enough to download an MP3. The car, that's what you really want you to win. Give me a number and the price of the car. You guys can confer, talk.
All right, Logan, what are you thinking? You tell me first and foremost.
Maybe like a 9? Like a, what are you thinking, Luda?
I'm thinking somewhere between 7 and 9. I was somewhere in there. Maybe we should say 8 just to put it in the middle.
I'm feeling 7.
Okay.
Let's see a 7. Nope, bicycles.
Ah. Now what's your gut telling?
Let's do 9.
Let's go for 9. That was his gut.
There you go. Woo! Fourth number. The last two are always tough, so that's good.
Now, I'm hearing 5s. I don't know. But this, like, the audience is saying 5.
You want to go 5? Let's do it, Luda.
Let's go for 5.
Let's do 5.
Come on, 5. Come on.
Come on.
Piggy bank. Someone's going to win a nickel. Someone's going to win a nickel.
Now, listen. I was saying 8 from the jump. It's up to you.
This guy's nothing but success his whole career.
We'll do 8. I'm going with Luda. I'm feeling it. We'll do 8.
Luda says 8.
Register this moment.
Yes! I told you, man.
There you go.
Thank you. Thank you. I just got here, and look at what's going on right now.
Look at you.
Let me not get ahead of myself. I might have just got lucky.
Let's see. We got 2 numbers to go.
Okay. Let's do 6.
6.
I like 6. Let's do that.
Let's do 6.
Yeah, that's a good number. Ah, $6.
Okay.
Logan.
Oh, we did 6, so 4.
I'm with you on 4.
All right, let's do 4.
We're here. Hey.
Let's get a 4.
It's Logan and Luda.
Let's do it.
Logan and Luda.
Double
we got to start a
double
group.
Double L.
It's definitely 4. There's a 4 in there. Let's go.
Four.
Come on, 4.
Ah. No.
Okay.
It's not over yet.
Let's go. What do we got? What do we got?
0, 1, 2, and a 3.
This is the time to check in with the crowd.
2.
They're saying 2. I'm feeling 3 just myself. But I don't want to make it hard on you. You got to tell me how you feel.
3? All right, let's do 3. Let's do 3, Luda.
Good luck, you guys. Let's see a 3. 33. No! It was
okay, that's all right.
2. Oh. 0.
It was 2.
It was a 2.
$6.
Sorry, man.
That's okay.
We almost had it.
That was a tough start. George, let's get another contestant out here. Who we got?
Amarilli Rodriguez, come on down. Kill the next contestant on the Price is Right.
How you doing? Welcome to the show. How's about a prize, George?
I reckon we've got an espresso machine. This state-of-the-art espresso machine features intuitive touchscreen controls and lets users customize each cup with grind size, brew temperature, and flavor strength settings. From Cuisinart, 6 cups with saucers are included.
Thank you, James. Or as I like to call it until I was about 40, an espresso machine.
Common mistake.
You're first. Go ahead.
Drew, $525.
$525. Yes! Kelly.
$1,100, please.
$1,100.
Yeah.
Latonya.
$750.
Thank you, Latonya. Leonard.
I want to go with $525.
Oh, she said $525.
Oh, $550.
$550.
Sorry about that.
Actual retail price is $1,037, Latonya. Right here, Latonya. I want you to head to Ludacris.
What up? Latonya, you know we should have listened to Latonya on that last round.
I know.
She was yelling too.
She was.
Right.
Yeah.
I'm feeling kind of bad about that right now, but I'm feeling good about this.
It's comeback time. It's comeback time is what it is.
It's comeback time. Come on, Latonya, you got this.
Let's see what Latonya is going to take home. Go ahead, George. You're going to love your house with a suite of appliances. These contemporary appliances feature an over-the-range microwave, an electric range with a self-cleaning oven, plus an Energy Star French door refrigerator and dishwasher. From Plessers, it's Lesser at Plesser. One 8-piece stainless steel utensil set is included. Plus, control cycles and monitor energy usage remotely using this smart washer with 5 temperature settings and this gas dryer with 14 cycles. One hamper with a built-in folding table is included.
Thank you, Rachel. LaTanya, Luda, it's a pretty simple game. It's called Side by Side. The numbers are stacked up. I'm going to move this so the numbers are side by side to make it $5,688 or $8,856. Which way do you think it should go? 5,000 or 8,000?
Eight.
For everything over
eight.
There.
I'm thinking about the eight as well.
Let's
because
do
this
eight.
Is top of the line equipment.
Let's,
here. This
yeah.
is top of the line.
Let's do eight.
Yeah, yeah.
$8,856.
Eight.
Light it up. Yes!
Yeah!
Yeah. Nice job. Hey, so between this and the $6 in the piggy bank, Luda's got $8,862 so far for his charity. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.
For the kids. The kids.
Welcome back, everybody. We got Ludacris on the show today. George, let's get another contestant out here. Who you got?
Drew, it's going to be Anthony Casada. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at night.
Anthony. George, next prize, please.
Look up as the next prize comes on down. It's designer sunglasses. Featuring colored lenses, this collection by Versace features 2 pilot styles and a square-shaped pair for him, plus 2 round-shaped styles and 1 pair of square-shaped frames for her.
Yes. Anthony, what do you say?
815, Drew.
815, 815. Leonard.
1375.
1375. Go ahead.
1700, Drew.
$1,700. $1,700. Kelly.
$1,200.
$1,200. Actual retail price is $1,939. Yes! Right there. Hi, Marley. How you doing? Just got married, right?
Just got married.
3
baby.
Months ago. Yeah, this is Ludacris.
So
this
hype
is Luda.
Right now. I love
Marley,
it.
Marley, nice to see you. Marley, nice to see you. Is it a Marley?
Emery.
Emery. Okay, sorry. Yeah. I can barely read the. Yeah. It's a hard name tag to read.
How fast is your heart beating right
it's
now?
It's so fast. So I'm so happy to be here.
Well, I wonder if we can make her happier. Tim, is that possible, George?
It is. You, with a little help from Luda, are going to be playing Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
Oh, my God!
Come on over
oh
here.
My God!
Right over there. I'm going to go right here. You're right there on that little mark on the other side there. Perfect. Perfect. That way you guys can confer 6 feet apart and stay
yes,
safe.
Yes. I'm here for you. Whatever you need. I got your back. I got
so,
your back.
So, yeah, this is going to be, it's pretty easy to win chips. You get 1 chip for free. Just pick up a chip.
Okay.
That's worth up to $10,000, that 1 chip. And you can win 4 more chips, each one worth up to $10,000. But to win chips, you have to know some prizes with some small items over there. They're pretty easy to win. Rachel, you ready? George, you ready?
I am ready.
Start out.
All right, here we go. First up, this 17-ounce stainless steel smart water bottle tracks your water intake and lights up when it's time to hydrate.
What do you think? Starts with a 9 or ends with a 0?
What are you thinking? What are you thinking?
I don't think it's 90. I think I'm going to go with 0, Drew.
Going to go with 0?
Yeah.
Let's see, 0.
I'm hoping you're right, because I don't know.
$60!
Yes! Woo! Yes! Yes! Okay. Woo!
I knew she would be right. I knew that.
Next one, please.
All right, here we go. Second, this 2-in-1 hand warmer and power bank features 3 heat settings and provides a full charge for your portable devices.
Does the price start with a 2 or end with an 8?
I want to, I want to say 8 as well.
Eight.
What are you thinking?
I'm going to go with 8. I'm gonna go
All right,
eight.
We're going
eight.
With 8.
Yeah, I'm
going
to go with 8.
You sure we're going with 8? Yeah. All right, we're going with 8.
It is. It is.
Oh,
only $26 to warm your hands and charge your phone at the same time. Next one, please.
All right, here we go. Third, this oil-free popcorn machine pops up to 8 cups of popcorn per batch.
Does the price start with a 7 or end with a 5?
5.
Yeah.
5.
What are we?
Hands down,
5. I'm thinking 5. I say 5.
5.
5. They all say 5. Everybody at home says 5.
Yeah.
Five.
Yes. Woo. Yes.
3 chips.
Air high five. Air
three
high
chips.
Five.
Boom. Let's get that 4th chip. Because sometimes that last chip makes all the difference. Go ahead.
Okay, here we go. Finally, this rechargeable shaver contours to the face, comes with 3 rotary heads and a pop-up trimmer.
Starts with a 4, ends with a 1.
So something tells me I think it's 4.
Yeah.
As crazy as it sounds, I want to say 4. What
do
you think?
I got some Conair blow dryers. I'm going to go with 4.
4. Yeah, 43
yeah!
bucks.
Yeah.
4 chips.
Air high five.
Grab 3 more chips.
Okay.
So you have a total of 4.
4.
1. 3,
they're
4,
than I thought.
Walk on up the stairs. Good luck.
Oh my God.
Come on,
over
you can
here,
do this.
Oh my God.
Good luck to you. One by one. One by one, you're going to put the chip against the wall and let it drop. You want the $10,000 right in the middle. That's what you're looking for.
Okay.
$10,000 in the middle.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Drop some blind. Come on. Ah.
Oh.
10,000 in the middle. I like the no-look drop that she has going. She just leaves it up to the... Oh, come on back in the middle. 100 bucks. Better than nothing. You got 100 bucks, but you have 2 chips left. 10,000 in the middle.
Come on, we're going for the 10,000. Come on, 10,000.
Spun that one. $1,000, $1,100. Last chip, 10,000 in the middle. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. That's a good drop. Right,
this is the
middle.
One. This is it.
Gentle.
This is it.
That's high.
Oh! Man.
That was unlucky. You got 1,100 bucks, though. That's
I'll take
something.
It.
Yeah, take
I'll
it.
Take it.
Charity total so far, $10,100.
Listen, man, you can't be mad at that.
Congratulations. Showcase Showdown's coming up. We're going to spin the wheel right after this.
Something.
You did a good job.
Welcome back, everybody. Time to spin the wheel. Nighttime spin. Go ahead, Logan. Good luck to you. Here we go. Logan, you want to say hi to somebody?
Yes, I would love to say hi to my beautiful wife at home, Charlotte, and my family and friends. I love you.
Thank you. How about a 20?
I'll
got a spin, right? Yeah. Got a spin on a 20. Here we go.
Woo!
Here we go.
Come on.
How about an 80? There goes the 80. I'll take less than 80. Not an 85. Stop on 50. Thank you. 70. Right over there. Come on over here.
Not bad. Not bad.
Good luck to you. Here we go. Just recently married, just a few months ago. Want to say hello to somebody?
Say hi to my husband and my mom, my dad, his family. I love you guys.
Just put a dollar on the wheel.
Oh!
How about that?
Oh my God.
Nice job. Bye, Logan. Right over there.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Nice job. You got to get a dollar, LaTanya. That's why it's up there. You can have a tie. We've had ties on the dollar this season, a couple of them. Who do you want to say hi to?
I would like to say hi to my hubby, Charles, my boys, Chase, Isaiah, and Quincy, and all my family and friends in the South.
Thank you. 30, looking for a 70.
Okay. Right.
At the 70's right at the top. Good luck.
All right.
There's once. One more time around to get to 70. And a little tiny. Nice meeting you. Take care of yourself. Hey, guess what? You're on your way to the showcase round. You got $1,000 for spinning that dollar. Now, besides that, I need you to do me a favor and spin the wheel down to get to the green 5. We're looking for the green 5. You just have to center it up in the 5. Yeah, that's perfect.
Okay, perfect.
Now, you get this extra bonus spin. You only get this one spin, though, so you want to make it count. 5 and 15 gets you $10,000. Dollar gets you $25,000. Go get it. Yes, here we go. Slow down. That's okay. You got $1,000. You're on your way to the showcase
yes,
round.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Now, let's jump ahead and get another contestant right now. Who you got, George?
Crystal Gilbert, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at night.
Yeah, hi, Crystal.
Oh my God, oh my God,
welcome
oh my
to the
God,
show. Good luck. How about another prize to bid on, please?
Next up, Drew, we've got a new fitness machine. Get a complete zero-impact cardio workout on this recumbent lateral trainer that lets you burn more calories while you improve your balance and tone all of your lower body muscles from Helix Lateral Trainers.
James O'Halloran earning some money tonight. Crystal, what do you say?
$1,750.
Good luck. Kelly?
$2,000.
Good luck. Anthony?
$1,400, Drew.
Got it. And Leonard?
$2,001.
Oh. Actual retail price, $4,999. Leonard, come on up here. Wow. Woo. Holy Woo. Cow. $5,000 one bid prize. But as we say, that's not all. Luda, he's got $5,000 worth of products that he won already.
Did you know Leonard used to live in Atlanta, Georgia, the greatest city of all time?
Atlanta, it really is a great city, isn't it?
Just letting you, just throwing that out there.
Yeah. George, do we have a trip? We don't have a trip to Atlanta for him, do we?
Well, you could take a trip to Atlanta in your brand new car.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, God.
It's the 2021 Acura ILX. Comes equipped with a 2.4-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Acura ILX, a prize worth $26,975.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. Well, that is one peach of a car. See what it did there? Peach of a car.
I have a 1993 Acura Legend that I still drive till this day.
Really?
It's my first car, but I'm just saying that that's how much I love Acura. So we have got to win you this car.
Got to win this car. This is a grocery game. It's called Vendo Price. We have this giant vending machine. Here's the only hint I can give you guys. The soup is the least expensive item in the vending machine. The coffee is the most expensive item. George, tell us all about soup. Peanut butter or coffee, because I'm starting college in the fall.
All right, here we go. That is a 16.3-ounce can of tomato and basil soup, a 15-ounce jar of peanut butter, and finally, a 12-ounce bag of ground coffee.
Now, Leonard, pretend you quit your job and you're coming to work here at CBS.
Okay.
And Luda and I are big shots here at CBS, so we're going to treat you to lunch.
Okay.
At the vending machine.
Yeah.
Yeah. Grab that coin on the side. There's a little shelf on the... Yeah, that's our lucky coin. Drop that in the vending machine, and welcome to CBS. Hope you have many years here. And look at that. We get to see everything in the vending machine. We have 8 cans of soup. We have 6 jars of peanut butter. We have 5 bags of coffee. Now, for a brand new Acura automobile, which shelf is the most expensive shelf? Just pull the lever to decide.
See, the crazy thing is, Leonard, they want us to think that it's the coffee.
Now you got
to
do math.
But is it the coffee?
I think it's the peanut butter, man.
Now you got to do some math.
Everybody's yelling coffee. Yeah. I want you to make the final decision because this is a car,
People
man.
Yelling coffee over there, though.
They're yelling coffee.
Man.
I like peanut butter.
Peanut butter. He goes for the taste. You guys didn't even consider soup. Not once.
No.
Soup,
no.
You went like that.
Those are big cans.
The big cans. That's some big cans of soup, and there's 8 of them. Each can of soup is $3.29.
Oh, shoot.
$26 worth
of
soup.
That's way more than I thought.
Okay, don't feel bad. Hold on.
Each bag of coffee is $7.49 times 5, $37.45.
Here we go, baby.
Man, is that... $38 or more worth of peanut butter. If you had those peanut butters in your cart and she said, that'll be $40, please, would you go?
Whether we win or lose, I just want to let it be known, Ludacris loves peanut butter.
You and me both.
Yeah.
How much is it for each jar of peanut butter?
Come on now, please.
No. No. The least expensive one.
It's my love for peanut butter.
Coffee the whole time. Thank you, everybody, for trying.
That was a hard one.
It's all good, man.
He's got the exercise equipment, and he's going to spin the wheel later on, and he got to meet Ludacris. So there. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.
Come on. Mind game.
Everybody free coffee.
Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right at Night. Next person to come on out, please.
Drew, it is going to be Raymond Smith. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at Night.
Hey, man, welcome to the show. Raymond, nice to see you. George, how about a prize, please?
How about some designer luggage? This collection by Briggs & Riley features a ballistic nylon cabin bag, a microweave nylon and leather backpack, plus two expandable spinner hard case carry-ons.
Nice. Rachel Reynolds. Thanks, Rachel. Raymond, what do you say?
I'm going to say $1,200, Drew.
$1,200. Good luck. Crystal.
I'm going to go $1,300.
$1,300. Good luck. Kelly.
I'm going to do $2,100.
$2,100. Anthony.
$1,301, Drew.
$1,301. All right, here we go. Actual retail price is $1,632. Anthony.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Anthony, welcome to the show. It's my honor to have you on our stage today on this most auspicious of occasions. George Gray, what's behind the door?
Anthony, we got three amazing trips to Seattle, to Austin, and to New York City. First, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Seattle, Washington for a 5-night stay in a premier Monte Carlo suite at Kimpton Hotel Monaco, Seattle. Enjoy a luxurious getaway with spacious rooms and colorful designs at this upscale property located within walking distance of popular Seattle landmarks. And second, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Austin, Texas for a 5-night stay in a deluxe poolside king room with a private patio at East Austin Hotel. With a rooftop bar and retro courtyard pool, this hip boutique property is conveniently located just blocks from downtown. And then finally, you and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to New York, New York for a 5-night stay in a premium deluxe room at the Westin New York at Times Square. Situated in a prime location with elegant accommodations, this Midtown Manhattan hotel is just steps from dozens of exciting Big Apple attractions. Take it away, Drew!
Thank you so much. The game is called One Wrong Price. Which one of those prices is the wrong price? Luda, Anthony?
I feel like it's Austin. I don't know, but what do you think?
I think it's Austin. What do you guys think?
If you say Austin, I say Austin. They say it's Austin, too.
I think it's Austin, Drew.
That's got to be wrong, 2082. Rachel Reynolds, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Yeah, let's see it. Here we go. One, two, three. Yeah, $5,406. It's not over there, Anthony. Luda, nice job. We're all the way up to $26,760. Okay. First charity. Let's get another contestant up here.
I've seen it all, man.
Brittany Blossom, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right at Night.
Brittany, hey, welcome to the show. Here comes the prize.
It is a collection of wireless headphones. Experience high-quality sound and make calls on the go with this wireless package from Jabra. These four pairs of wireless headphones and three pairs of earbuds are each Bluetooth compatible and feature microphone noise cancellation technology.
Thank you, James. What do you say?
1858.
Thank you very much, Raymond.
$1,700.
$1,700. Crystal.
I'm going to go $1,300.
$1,300. Kelly.
Okay, $1,859.
Actual retail price, $1,420. Yay! Crystal. Yay! Crystal, yay! I want you to say hi to everybody's new best friend, Ludacris. Hi, Luda.
Hey,
how you doing,
Luda?
Buddy?
Hug.
Luda, Crystal. Hug, Crystal, Luda. Hugs. Never thought you'd meet him in person, I bet.
Definitely not.
There he is, 6 feet away.
I love it.
Yeah, I think we have another great prize to add to your charity winnings. You're doing pretty good so far. Let's get this last one. Go ahead, George.
Crystal, it's two prizes for the price of one. Tailgating gear, and listen to this, NFL season tickets.
Yes!
Season tickets, I need those.
Yes! You can go with me.
First, pregame with this complete tailgating package, which includes an electric grill and cart, two folding chairs, a portable Bluetooth speaker, and a 16-quart cooler. And then second, you'll receive a 2021 season ticket package for two to the National Football League team of your choice. Be there for all of the home game action of your favorite franchise and root them on to next year's Super Bowl. It's two great prizes worth over $10,000.
Wow. All you have to do is give us the price of the tailgating gear. Okay, we got the grill, the camping chairs, speaker, the cooler. Give us the price of all that equipment together. And if you get that, you get the season tickets and everything else all thrown in. And the value of everything goes to your charity,
gotcha.
Not just right. The chairs, okay?
So it's
first number
other.
Is six right. And a three.
No,
second number is
chairs.
A zero or a four. Last number is a nine or a two. You get one number for free. You want the first, second, or third one.
I got it.
So the end of that, probably the last one? The last one? Third one. The third one.
Third one, third she one. Says. Nine got or two, it is nine.
Yes. Okay.
All right.
So far, so
first number, six or three, Crystal and Luda?
Six, right?
Six.
For the
yeah,
grill?
Yeah, well, I say six.
Yeah, six.
It's gotta
you
be
can't
six.
Get a grill for six. $300.
Yeah, plus the chairs and the cooler and everything else.
Yeah.
And the speaker. This is it. Zero
yeah.
or four. This, to me, is where the game is.
That's
right here.
Where
zero
it gets
or four.
A little difficult.
609 or 649.
What are you thinking here?
I don't like the 49ers. I don't want to pick 49, but I
feel like. Are you feel like that? Do you do that when you go to the racetrack? Do you pick horse because you like the color?
I do.
Of the
no,
horse?
I don't pick them because I like the. I like numbers,
yeah,
numbers.
I say we go with the four.
The four? Yeah, four. We're going to go with
four.
The four.
He's going with the four.
Oh my God, please.
649. Let's light it up and give her some NFL season tickets.
Please.
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice. Good job.
Yeah.
Got NFL season tickets to the team
yeah.
of her choice.
Did I sit
you got
on the
chair? Yeah, and Luda.
I want to go in there with her.
You got $37,365 for his charity today.
Woo.
Pretty good day. And some wheel spinning coming up to add more to that. We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.
Woo!
Welcome back, everybody. Ludacris is going to spin the wheel for us for charity. Now, whatever you spin, we're going to add two zeros to it and give it to your charity. So just one spin. Good luck. Adding two zeros to it. Here we go. Got a good warm-up.
Yeah.
Don't pull nothing. Don't pull nothing. You want to say hi to somebody while you spin?
What up, Mom? I want to say what's up to my mom.
$9,500.
Yeah.
Bam.
I'm not mad at that.
That's great. $46,865 for the
yes,
Ludacris
yes,
Foundation.
Yes, yes.
An extra $9,500. That's because you said hi to your mom.
Listen, always the mom.
All about the mom.
Always going to help.
Thanks,
anytime
man.
Anytime you say what's up to your
now,
mom.
Now, if you don't mind, step over here and you're going to help out our other
yes,
contestants
sir.
When they spin. Leonard, come on over here. You're going to reset the wheel for us. Just move it
which
to dollar. Yeah, just move
ain't
it down
no pressure,
to the center
no
of the dollar.
No pressure.
No pressure, yeah, but
no
Ludacris
coffee.
Has spun a 95.
Oh,
right there, Leonard. Stop.
Wait, this
yeah,
one?
Right back to a dollar, yeah.
Oh,
perfect.
A dollar.
There you go.
Now, that doesn't count as a spin, unfortunately. You still have to spin it. but good luck. Go ahead. Yeah, whenever you're ready. Leonard, you want to say hi to somebody?
Yeah, my wife, Caroline, my kids, Christian, Brian, Eliana, Adrian, and my grandma and my dad.
Huh? Want to say hi? 85!
Stop!
Hey.
Yeah!
Staying on that one?
Yeah!
Right over there. Luda,
yes.
can you step right over there, please? Come on over here, Crystal. 85 is the number to beat. Good luck to you. Here we go. You want to say hi to somebody, Crystal?
My husband, Brandon, my kids, Morgan, Brody, and Hunter, all my friends and family in Artesia, California, baby!
Oh, ooh. Man, almost got it. One more spin.
All right, 45.
Leonard,
45,
you dodged
45.
One right there. She almost got a 95. Almost got that 95.
Come on, 45.
Here we go. You got a 55.
Stop.
55 and 55
no.
is $1.10. Hey, Crystal, it's nice meeting
thank you.
Take care of yourself.
Good try.
Hey, Andy, come on over here, Andy.
Hey, I'm here.
Hey, give the wheel a spin. Who do you want to say hi to?
I want to say hi to my lovely lady, Melissa, my daughter, Summer, all my family and friends, and that's about it, and Drew and Luda.
Thank
hey.
You. Hey. 35, one more spin. Good luck.
Spin again.
Good luck, Anthony. Good luck, Leonard. Here we go.
Boom!
35 needs a 50 to tie it. 65 for a dollar. There goes your dollar. Too much and Anthony, so nice meeting you. Take care of yourself, buddy. Leonard's on his way to the showcase round. Leonard, congrats. Hey, watch out. Bam!
Okay. Great
game. We can't follow that now, but we're going to try. We got two showcases coming up. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Hey, guys, welcome to the showcase round. Congratulations on making it all the way here to the end. This is where everybody wants to be. George, let's see the first showcase, please.
All right, Drew, Leonard, and Amarilli. This showcase hooks you up with amazing ways to get you where you're going. And it starts with a private luxury helicopter ride to beautiful Santa Barbara. You and a guest will travel one way by helicopter from Los Angeles to Santa Barbara for a three-night stay in an ocean view balcony room at Marmonte Hotel. Enjoy the ultimate coastal getaway at this brand new lifestyle boutique hotel with elegant designs and signature dining. One $50 food and beverage credit and a convertible car rental are included. Then cruise back down the California coast as you drive back to Los Angeles. Now, getting around the neighborhood will be a total trip with your very own fun golf cart. Crafted for style, comfort, and performance, this custom-built onward four-passenger electric neighborhood vehicle features lifted suspension, 14-inch wheels, LED lights, and premium seats from Club Car. And finally, wherever you go, make getting there the best part in your brand new SUV! It's the 2021 Volkswagen Tiguan S, featuring a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. So get going with a helicopter ride to Santa Barbara, your very own golf cart, and a brand new SUV. It's all yours if the price is right.
All right, Leonard, you
yes,
want to bid on that or pass it on?
I think I'm going to pass it on.
Amarilla, it's all you. What do you say?
30,100, dude.
30,100.
Yes.
Got it. 30,100. Leonard, you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. Hey, you know, our special guest from earlier in the show, please welcome back Ludacris, everybody. Ludacris!
Thank you, Drew. Leonard, now listen, man, this showcase is about to make your life a little more ludicrous. See, first, when I'm not busy producing albums or working on my online platform, Kid Nation, I'm all about having a good time, just like you will, in your new game room.
This tournament quality pool table features genuine leather pockets and sure shot cushions. Deluxe accessory kit is included from Golden West Billiards. And crafted with aluminum rails for quick and accurate deflection, this air hockey table has a manual abacus scoring unit from Game Room Guys. Plus, this 65-inch UHD smart 4K TV has high dynamic range technology for a wide spectrum of colors and visual details. And offering true-to-life 4K gaming resolution, this console delivers up to 120 frames per second. Five games are included.
All right, next. I love tacos so much that I could eat them for breakfast, lunch, and dinner every single day. And now you can too when you spend a week in Cabo San Lucas, Mexico. Ha ha!
You and a guest will fly a round trip coach from Los Angeles to Los Cabos, Mexico, and head to Cabo San Lucas for a 6-night stay at the Cape, a Thompson Hotel. Set on a stunning stretch of Monuments Beach, this boutique luxury hotel offers signature dining, an infinity pool with swim-up bar, and a rooftop lounge with views of the Sea of Cortez. Round trip luxury airport transportation is included.
Now, finally, in the movies and in life, I'm known to get a little fast and furious. And you can, too, in your new Toyota Supra!
Oh, my goodness. What is going on here?
It's the 2021 Toyota GR Supra 2.0. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, rear-wheel drive, carbon fiber, mirror caps, and safety and technology package.
So it's a new game room.
Taco Binge in Mexico, and a new car, but only if the price is right.
Ludacris, nice job, man. Leonard, what do you think?
36,500.
All right, you're locked in. Good luck to the two of you. We'll be right back. I'll let you know who wins right after this. Welcome back, everybody. Hey, let me see. We're going to start with Emerly. Ready? You had a helicopter trip to Santa Barbara, a golf cart, and a brand new Volkswagen in your showcase. You bid $30,100. Actual price, $43,887. Difference of $13,787. Leonard, you had that beautiful game room, trip to Cabo, and a brand new Toyota Supra. You bid $36,500. Actual price, $64,583. Difference of $28,000. Emerly, congratulations.
Oh my God.
Got a brand new Volkswagen, helicopter to Santa Barbara. Nice job. Leonard, nice meeting you, buddy. Emerly just won $48,064 of the prizes. Congratulations. She just got married a few months ago, so good for her. Luda won $46,865 for the Ludacris Foundation. Congratulations, Tim. Thanks for watching, folks. See you during the daytime. Hey, get your pet spayed or neutered to help control the pet population. And when you go outside, just get one of these cheap masks and throw it on. Nothing to it. Help protect everybody. God bless you guys. Take care. Bye-bye.
The price is right at night. At night.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.